The station master was about to have breakfast. Horrors! Cried Thomas and shut his eyes. The house rocked. Broken glass tinkled.
Peep, peep! Look out!
The brake van was in smithereens. Percy's driver and fireman had jumped clear, but Percy was stranded.